the truest manifestation to gain influence is what they see on who you are. Kung anong nakikita nila sa'yo. Which means it's not just what is outside. It is what is inside. It is character. You influence because inside of you is a character that you value, that you uphold, that is your priority. It is what is who you are and what you stand for that people gauge you kung ikay totoo o hindi. And if they know that you are true and authentic, people follow. People collaborate. People participate.